bit there.
I think it gets easier.
Smooth. That's good though. It's pretty smooth. Steep.
Thank you.
sticks up?
Two sticks, yeah. I fucking hate them now.
I would ride these. Oh, really?
I won't die.
It's just too...
These things are just this night and day difference. Like, what you give the throttles, what you get. Yeah. Not...
Right, exactly. Maybe if you're in the dunes, right?
Huh?
Maybe in the dunes, yeah. But this kind of stuff, you don't want
I was
that.
Up here with the guy, riding a fucking two-step, man. Yeah, he was a really good rider. Yeah. Me and him were head-to-head, like, fucking, that was when I was riding all the time. Dude, we were hitting these trails, dude, like, fucking flying through the third, fourth gear.
Yeah.
I couldn't do it today.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, right.
But after you ride for a couple months, and then you start getting down, not worrying about what's in front of you, just hitting and going.
Right. Try to dodge it because that's gonna kind of fuck you up more usually.
Yeah, and then you hit that rock that's sitting in the road and it fucking spins on your tire and bam.
Yep.
Yeah, wrecking up here is not a good thing.
No, not really. I went over that fucking cliff a little bit. Fuck.
Did you hit anything?
I don't even know, dude.
I don't know. Like it. How you like that seat? That's an aftermarket one, right?
Yeah. It was just. I think it's a little higher than the stock one.
Oh, yeah, that's a bit high bad, right?
Yeah, I think I have like three of them. Just keep the bikes on that.
Oh, really?
Like I say, I haven't even ridden this bike, really, so I haven't really gotten used to any of them. Shit. Yeah.
Wait, what year is that?
It's 02 or 03.
Yeah, that's another thing. That looks like the bike that I used to have. I mean,
yeah, right.
The style.
Yeah, right.
I need to get a desert tank for sure.
Yeah, huh?
Over in Tatum, you need one. You don't train in this fucker right now, right? What is that, like four and a half or something?
I don't even know, dude. I forgot. It's been, I knew when I got it. What is that, 2.5?
I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't know anything about it.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a big tank.
I know that the triple clamp on this.
Oh.
Those might be the good Red Bulls. I've always been a pro taper guy.
Right.
Just the one piece with that on the triple clamp, so you kind of come over the triple clamp.
Yeah. Yeah, I just took it off.
Is that a team, right? Yeah, it is right here.
I guess I get those two.
What are those? What kind of handlebars?
That's the pro taper, yeah.
Oh, they are?
Yeah. So it makes it bigger so it can grab it.
Is that it's a riser.
Just a riser.
So like this?
Yeah.
When you want to go first, yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know.
And go downhill too. But I don't think you can adapt it because these bars wouldn't fit in there.
Yeah, exactly.
That's my way to say it.
They made it like that. So they got it. They were really snapped.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
it's working.
So now where's your mileage thing at? Oh, so they're saying 9 miles now?
No, but I didn't zero it out.
So I had 5, 6, 7.
I think it was 4 when we started.
It was?
I'm not sure. I didn't know how to zero it out. I just didn't. So.
Yeah, we're going on it now.
Oh, really? Okay. I don't know where that quad's riding. I guess you can get quad. Oh.
just did Santa Katie about 5-6 years ago. And I'm a loader operator out there, right?
Okay.
Dude, we're digging along and I'm getting rid of soils and I'm like, fuck, what is this, like concrete? And I'm like, hey, stop digging, what's down there? We blew through a fucking mine shaft. It went all the way down to the river.
Where's this?
Underneath. Over in Cleon. I remodeled a house.
Huh?
I remodeled a house that was over there. It was three miles. It was just that rock, that one rock.
Did ya? Down, bent this guy over. Get it good? Nah, what the heck. Just need more speed, you know? It's getting wet, so.